Everyone, it's Master Wong here. Today is another beautiful day again for you. So, today is another beautiful day. Some of you asking me this is question here. What is the most effective fighting style that is in the world? Is it in the world? I'm not really sure, but most effective style. So now, let's talk about this, okay? Effective style, they've got many different effective style that you can use. Depend what is it you want to use in the martial art to do. Some of them you're using, like for instance, Tai Chi, for instance, okay? You're using to perform, but also they can use it to attacking a movement, to doing self-defense and using with it. It can be very useful. Like Muay Thai, for instance, very good for the elbow, knee, okay, elbow, like this. Very effective onto the street, and also can be very, very effective into self-defense. Because imagine you're standing there and talking to your mate, and then the Muay Thai guy coming in, and boom, to the face of that. The straight elbow here coming in, and directly the elbow to the face like this, and boom, and here. It's very effective. You're gonna mess their face up with your elbow, for real. That's very effective. Muay Thai is very good. I love it, the movement on it. And then also, they're using that the shin kick, boom, to the shin to somebody. They're gonna break their leg. So Muay Thai can be very effective. Another thing as well is into more very effective as well, martial style to be used. It's like the BJJ style, for instance, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu stuff. And then grabbing there, boom, and there, grabbing there, breaking the arm on there, and then boom. It's all this thing you've done on the ground, arm bar somebody, tear the goddamn arm off, for instance, and then put him out of commission. No more arm, no more grabbing titty, and no more scratching your butt anymore. That can be very effective, you know? The thing like, not very common to be used is like capoeira, you know, them kind of jumping around all different kicks. That can be very effective when you use it, depending how you use it, okay? And you see some of them that do cartwheel and then the kick, because the kick with the movement of the whole body is the whole body, and they strike, boom, to the neck on somebody, okay? And that it can be very effective martial art on to be used. Okay? Another one can be very, very effective as well. Karate, it can be very effective. Okay? And it depends how you use it. Like palm the side kick onto somebody near on somebody midsection here, and can be it can be very effective. Karate can be another very effective, okay? Wing Chun Sai can be used, that boom, 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 drop the rope, drop in here, and then boom, boom, grab to the floor here. That can be another very effective martial art can be used on a Wing Chun Sai, okay? Tai Chi, for instance, is another can be very effective. It depends, it's many, many different kind of martial art can be very. Judo is another one, can be very effective. You grab somebody here, and then you just slam them down the ground down here, and then on the concrete, they're out so cold, they don't even know it's cold, okay? Because it's cold. Out, you know, you're gonna go to the delta, and then you finish. So it can be very effective. Well, it's many martial arts. Salat can be very effective. Loads of sort of like weapon one, Kali stuff can be very effective. It's many different form of martial art out there can be very, very effective. MMA to be used, it can be very effective. It all depends how you're going to use it. So in training and everything else, you have to choose the one you love to do, you like to do, you use them all the time, okay, to do it. For me, it's simple. I practice Tai Chi, low central gravity, getting good for health, okay, for health side, and also can use it in self-defense if it needed to be used. I'm using a lot of stuff like onto the Wing Chun side, okay, using the line, close range, all this movement. That can be effective for me, for instance, to use. And some of you like that kind of stuff. It's easy to learn because you have to learn the style you love, okay? If you love to do it, you like it, then it's easier for you. So effective or not is individual personality and how you're gonna use it. For me, I chose a few, around about 12 different ones that I trying on, and then use different one for many different reasons for it, okay? Because everything is go down to the basic thing. People sit around and say, Muay Thai is very effective. You got an elbow coming into your belt. Yes, it's very effective. So you're using that to learn. If you love Muay Thai, then that's, what is it? Hard, tough, I love it. You go in there and you bash them up. Loads of knee coming in, so you bash them up. I love it. I love the style, you know? People use it like boxing is very effective as well. Bam, 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 bam. You're basically using your hand all the time. I just love it. I use it all the time. You, bam, 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 bam. You know what I mean? I love it because boxing can be very effective. So everything can be very effective. And you have to learn to like it. If you like it, choose the one you want to learn. And you the one have to make it effective because the martial art is dead. It's dead. You have to make it effective, okay? No one else can. Only you can. Because you're an effective person and you can be making work and you're very dynamic and you have the right mindset, everything else, you can make anything and everything effective, okay? So that's all there is. If you haven't got anything, ask me and I will be here to answer all the questions you need. And some of you haven't subscribed to me yet, make sure to subscribe to me before your enemy do. Otherwise, your enemy gonna find the most effective martial art punch. Then they're gonna start to decorate your face like this. Jab, 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 bam, bam, like this. It can be a nightmare. So the link below here, check it out. And I got all different lessons for you to learn. Again, my phone here. And if some of you haven't been to my website yet, this is my website, masterwong.tv, okay? When you get to here, you can use this messenger to message me whatever you need to ask me about, become so much easier. I keep this website simple for you, okay? If you want to become instructor, click here to know more about instructor choosing the style. And if you want to become the student, click here and you go in there to find out more about the student. That will take you different stages and it's simple and easy, okay? Have a look around, spend some time on it, and you know you will love it. Now get your ass back to training.